The arrest of a college student who was working as a teacher in training.
Police say he solicited sex from a student via text message. News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local in our Spartanburg newsroom. Mike, what did you find out?
Well, Carolyn, Michael, the suspect was set to graduate from USC Upstate's School of Education on December 18th. Officials tell us his teacher training internship ended the day before he sent the explicit text messages.
The message was very explicit, so it wasn't like you were kind of reading between the lines trying to figure out what it was he was getting at.
That message is too graphic to show you, but we can tell you it ended in, quote, "I know that's wrong, but it's how I feel," end quote. Police say 26-year-old Benjamin Arthur sent it to a 15-year-old student he met while student teaching at Spartanburg High's Freshman Academy. According to an incident report, Arthur got the girl's number from a school roster and started casually texting her in October. But police say over the weekend, Arthur sent the teen a shirtless picture and that explicit text, which was really a sexual solicitation.
And it kind of just disgusted me.
We're hiding the identity of the victim's mom.
I know she was kind of frightened and shocked by what he was sending her.
We're told the victim was afraid to tell her mom about the text, but police say when the mother of the victim's friend found out about the conversation and that Arthur was calling the victim, she called police. Arthur is charged with criminal solicitation of a minor. Captain Regina Novak says Arthur admitted to everything.
We don't know if this is an isolated incident. He said that it was, but there may be other people that he's contacted as well. You know, if you're a victim of this particular person, we ask that you call.
Tonight, Benjamin Arthur is out on bond. We did go by his house, but no one came to the door. He does have a fiance and a child, we're told. By the way, USC Upstate says he will face disciplinary sanctions and his graduation status will be on hold until his case goes to trial. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, live tonight in the Spartanburg News.